bright news today? It was once thought impossible to make a glass slipper that looked just like a domino. But Professor Bronswick's team made a breakthrough and did exactly that late last night. The professor is now sure to win the chemistry world's most coveted fire award. He asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. I've got to tell someone about this.
Some people have a lot of time on their hands.
Thanks for watching. For your e-news for October 4th, this is Ryan Miller, signing off.